हेलो गाइस, स्वागत है आपका कॉल ऑफ ड्यूटी ब्लैक ऑप्स कोल्ड वॉर की गेम प्ले के पार्ट 6 में। लास्ट पार्ट में अपना वो एंड ऑफ द लाइन क्यूबा ब्रीफिंग, बहुत मिशंस कंप्लीट हो गए, शायद डेस्परेट मेजर्स, इंटरोगेशन, ये सब मिशंस कंप्लीट किए। उसमें अपना इन्फो ऐसा मिल जाता है कि ये जो परसियस जो है वो सिर्फ एक ही न्यूक लेके भागा नहीं है, उसको कोर्स जो चाहिए थे ना, एक न्यूक के नहीं चाहिए थे, सब जितने भी यूरोप में जितने भी न्यूक्स है जगह जगह पे रखे हुए अमेरिका ने, वो सब न्यूक्स के उसको कोड चाहिए मिल गए हैं शायद से। तो अभी वो पूरा ब्लेम यूएसए पे जाएगा। तो अभी ऐसा करना है कि पर्सिस है कौन, वो बेल अपना प्रीवियस में उसका पीछे में वियतनाम वॉर में जाता है, वहाँ पे अभी उसको कुछ इन्फॉर्मेशन मिलती है कि नहीं मिलती है, याद आता है कि नहीं आता है, वो सब देखना है अभी। चलो लेट्स गेट गोइंग। कंफर्म
Think, Bell. Perseus. Do you remember coming face to face with Perseus in Vietnam? EKG is spiking. Shit. Heart rate's off the charts. I need you to relax and focus, Bell. Your helicopter crashed. You made your way through the jungle alone. You found a bunker. Do you remember the bunker, Bell? We need to know what's inside that bunker.
Let's
ran forward,
go.
Picked up an M16.
Idhar hai M16. Ha, yahan pe. वन शॉट किल।
The remaining VC fled into the tree line.
Okay. ये सब भाग गए बे।
It was then you realized you were the sole survivor. You set off to locate the bunker.
कोई है नहीं बे। चलो बढ़ते हैं फिर आगे। चलती का नाम गाड़ी। वही हाँ हुई चा मुझ का हा हाई चा मुझ का हा हा चा हा हा। अरे पा ये क्या है?
The path split near a ruin, so you took the right fork, not the trail to the left.
ओके ओ अचानक यूज आर नाइव्स। थैंक यू बड़ी, यू टू, गुड लक। यू वेटिंग हियर?
यू हर्ड रशियन वॉइसेस फ्रॉम अ केव अक्रॉस द रिवर, सो यू वेंट टू इन्वेस्टिगेट।
ओके, दिस इज द केव।
Equipped your shotgun and had a bow with me. That's when you discovered VC soldiers meeting with Soviet agents.
मैं ही देखा। Really, Bell? You're telling us you died on this mission? Sorry, buddy.
You equipped your shotgun and had a bow with me. That's when you discovered VC soldiers meeting with Soviet agents.
Yeah, I'm liking it. Where the hell are we actually, man? चल तेरी तो नेट डाल दूँ क्या वहां पे?
Yes, Bell. That was the door into the Soviet bunker. Yes, good. The bunker. Now tell me about Perseus. Ah, we almost had it. Let's run six.
Okay, ready.
Bell, we've got a job to do. According to your debrief, you woke up and the rest of your crew was missing. The VC were on the ground searching for survivors. You readied your bow to take them out silently.
वापस से What the hell, yaar? Usko nahi marna chahiye itna lamba.
Hey,
मर गया है। Everybody dead. Now do it again, huh? यार क्या बोलने का?
The path split near a ruin, so you took the well-traveled trail on your left, not toward the waterfall on the right.
Okay. Left में गए.
You mentioned crossing a bridge near a village. The bunker was somewhere on the other side.
Lazar?
At the fork, you followed the road right toward the sound of gunfire. Seeing a firefight, you readied your M16.
You stirred up a hornet's nest! These choppers are for ages!
Roger that. Chopper inbound. TA 2 minutes.
गंदी आदत आ नेड़
telling us you died on this mission.
Nahi bhai, kya hua
udhar? Firefight, you ready to
start up a hornet's nest. Chopper
inbound. Roger that, chopper inbound. ETA 2 minutes.
ये तेरी तो ओके आगे बढ़ते हैं चलो बंकर
यस दिस वाज द बंकर एंट्रेंस यू डिस्क्राइब्ड इन द रिपोर्ट
दिस कुड बी द ऑनसेट ऑफ अनदर फोकल सीजर
हो गया कुछ तो भूल गया कुछ नाइस, वापस से उधर ही आ गए। ये परसियस ही है ना? परसियस गया।
नो, डोंट स्टॉप बेल, फक फक, हैंड मी द फॉलबैक सिनेरियो मैनुअल।
हियर इट इज
बेल, वी गॉट अ जॉब टू डू।
दे यार वापस से।
अकॉर्डिंग टू योर डिब्रीफ, यू वोक अप इन द मिडल ऑफ अ फायरफाइट। Crash survivors were defending against a VC attack. We readied a grenade launcher and charged ahead.
भागते गया। मरना लेट्स गो। दिस इज समथिंग डिफरेंट।
द पाथ स्प्लिट नियर अ रुइन। So you took the well-traveled trail on your left, not toward the waterfall on the right.
चल तेरी तो। Shots.
A few allies were pinned down on a ridge. You readied your sniper rifle to assist.
तेरी तो रुक। इसकी मेड साहब रुको रुको, वो साला इतना फायर किया कि साला उधर मार्क ही नहीं कर पाया।
यू एलाइज वर पिन डाउन ऑन अ रिज, यू रेडीड योर स्नाइपर राइफल टू असिस्ट।
लगा कैसे नहीं Nice.
Inside the house hit by napalm to find a hidden bunker door.
Bunker ka door hai udhar.
I don't care if the door was fucking stuck. Open it.
कुछ रहेगा ना किधर तो
Park, give Bell another injection.
That could be
Do it now.
Bell's heart rate is already Heart rate is spiking. I'm not sure how much longer Bell can last.
चलो वो दौड़ पीछे पीछे जा रहा है एकदम तो देखो Back to normal. Shit.
Stop wasting my time with this hallway.
चार बार घूम के आया उधर
Turn around.
इधर अभी रशिया का मैप है साला क्या हो गया बे इधर कुछ है क्या Okay, turn around.
What? What the hell is Bell doing in the lab?
Hey, boy.
Bell, forget about the damn lab. I need to know about the bunker.
हाँ भाई देखते हैं चलो हाँ आ गया देखो Perseus
Comrades. The United States and its allies slowly consume them.
Bull, yeah. Perseus.
Each other for years.
It appears the subject's programming is beginning to take hold.
I'll survive another round.
Now you're asking me.
Do it. We're not leaving empty-handed. Script 17.
Ready.
Bell, we've got a job to do.
Wapas se.
We've been over this already. Skip ahead, next part.
Wait.
The bunker door was right there at the ruins, Bell. You went in.
Ruins mein hi hai.
Bell, go into the bunker now.
Ja rahe bhai.
United States and its allies slowly consume that which is dear to us. Our leaders continue to weaken under this threat. It is the moral duty of Perseus to act when they will not. Soon we will possess an American nuclear bomb. The key to unlocking their entire green light arsenal. Once we control the green light arsenal, we will detonate them all from the safety of Solovetsky.
I gotta admit, I'm surprised. I didn't think they'd recover so fast. We tried everything. Normal forms of interrogation weren't working.
Breaking a subject's will and erasing their mind is a difficult and painful process.
That's a small price to pay.
The CIA's mind control program has had a great deal of success with implanted memories.
You want me to tell them about my time in Vietnam?
Lastly, you'll need a command phrase to trigger the implanted memories.
We have a job to do. We have a job to do.
You had to reach the Soviet bunker.
It appears the subject's programming is beginning to take hold.
We've got a job to do. We've known each other for years. Fought together, bled together, been through the hell of Vietnam together. We've got a job to do.
And now the training's complete. You just need to give the subject a name.
Bell.
He's coming too. Bell, no more fucking around. What did Perseus say? Where is he?
Solovetsky.
You're disoriented, Bell. We'll explain everything later. Right now, we need to help each other. Where is Perseus? You tell us, Bell. That's what this whole fucking thing is about.
Bell, you were one of Perseus's agents. His associate, Arash Kadavar, turned on you at the airstrip in Turkey. Left you for dead.
When the plane leaves Trabzon, he's stopping in Duba. This you know. Here's what you don't know. Perseus won't be there. None of these hired guns are going to leave Duba alive. We'll dump their bodies in the forest. Then we will move the weapons to Volkov in Berlin. From there, we fly to Solovetsky.
But I have other plans for you. Perseus thinks too highly of you.
I don't want the competition.
Ah!
there. We found you after everything went down. The CIA reinvented you, Bell. We needed to give you a new identity to replace the old.
Okay.
Sims and I both wanted you to be CIA. You didn't resist it as much as we thought you might. And we were able to utilize your language and cryptography skills as an added bonus. The bigger challenge was your memory.
The CIA's MKUltra program used Atlas missions in Vietnam as a template. We needed you to have that shared experience, that lifelong bond, to establish trust.
No, count yourself lucky. You've only had those memories for a few months. Me? I've been living with them for over a decade. Are your hands clean, Bell? Interrogation didn't work with you, but thanks to MKUltra's research, we had a backup plan. If you believed you were someone else, we could lead you to a place where you'd give everything up. Enough to get us where we are today, but we're not finished yet. We have a job to do. Bell,
we've got
come
a job,
on,
Bell.
We've got a job.
Come on,
we've
got a job to do. We've got a job to do.
The trigger phrase kept you in line, but it didn't get us everything we needed. Your innermost secrets were always locked behind a door. Bell, I realize you probably hate us right now, what we've done to you. I just need you to fully understand the stakes here. What you do right now is not about me, it's not about you, it's about millions of other fucking people. It's about stopping someone who, in the end, has no true allegiance to anyone other than himself. So tell me, where is Perseus?
Once we control the Queen of Mercy, we will detonate them all for the safety of Sobolensky.
The safety of Sobolensky.
This is your chance to find who you really are, Bell. Where is Perseus?
Solovetsky.
Sims, get Washington on the line. Everyone else gear up. We're leaving now. You made the right choice, Bell. Come on. You're still one of us.
Perseus. The CIA's analysts consider him to be the single largest threat to the free world.
You've been given an important task. Protecting our very way of life from a great evil.
The United States and its allies slowly consume that which is dear to us.
We are hours away from Perseus detonating nuclear bombs in every major European city.
We'll do whatever it takes. Some of us will cross the line to make sure the line's still there in the morning. No one's gonna brand us heroes or villains. They don't know us. As for me, I've been chasing this ghost for 13 years.
गाइस ये लास्ट मिशन है तो ये मिशन अपन नेक्स्ट पार्ट में करेंगे तो मिलते हैं अभी नेक्स्ट वीडियो में. प्लीज सब्सक्राइब किए चैनल को मीन्स अलॉट एंड डू लाइक शेयर एंड कमेंट थॉट्स बिलो विल बी वेरी मच अप्रिशिएटेड विद अगले पार्ट में बाय गाइस.